problem. Let me just do one thing. Ich, for Engels. Oh yeah, did I... I did invert it, didn't I? Whoa. Let me just fix that also. That's one no, that's one no, there we go. Yes. Okay. That's better.
Yeah. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah, yeah. I can get that. Yeah, yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know, nowhere.
Alright, just taking out the trash. Something I need to do later. Whoa, lady, can you stop pacing? Looking like a little bitty confused. Okay, there's construction everywhere.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Is that everything I had to do over here?
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
What the heck is this guy sounding so... Oh. Alrighty, he's a druggie. Created card applications. Application rejected. Okay. Yep. So it's the same one again. Okay. Oh, must lift it up. Okay. Up. Up. Oh, there we go. Oh, interesting. You have to lift the control to do that.
And now to sports. First up, basketball. Another 225,000 jobs were lost.
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event, the president...
Gotta tidy up some more. No man, put that thing down. Enter the prison. Ooh, gun. Needs to make the bed if I can figure out. Oh, there we go. I think that's this room is done.
Shit.
Ugh, it's optional. Might as well just do it though. Mop floor. If I can find a mop, I would mop the floor. Oh, there's it. What? What motion is that? Oh, okay. It's this. Oh, I get it. Okay. It's a bit awkward at first. Okay, bathroom is done.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice?
Alice, why are you so scared, Alice?
Seems you like reading.
Right, what else is there to do in here? Nothing. Doesn't look like it. Just Alice.
Alice in Wonderland. Of course.
Okay, nothing else going on here. Don't think. Still. Well, what must I still do up here? Oh, I must talk to Alice still, okay.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. What about your mother? Will she be home soon?
Oops. Maybe that wasn't the best option. So the dad damaged her.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Ish. Okay, so I did quite well. Yeah. Oh. Okay, whoa. There was a lot of stuff I didn't do, but okay. Let's continue. Oh, you're back to Marcus. Let's have a look around. The hate button is that? Oh. This place is big. Just having a look around, having a look around. What's this? Oh, food. Is there a thing? Marcus lives in a nice place.
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going. Hey, what happened to your clothes?
Oh, it's nothing. Just some demonstrators in the street, Carl.
What a bunch of idiots. They think they can stop progress by roughing up a few androids. I hope they didn't harm you.
Oh, no, no. They just pushed me around, Carl. I'm fine. Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
That.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. Mm. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail.
I'm literally walking in circles now.
Any news from Leo?
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother.
Just going for a walk in a circle.
Starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
Television. You find something to do while I finish my breakfast.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Carl.
On the other hand, last night, the American ambassador again informed an emergency meeting of the UN.
Find something to do. Okay, that's kind of vague.
Several American destroyers are reported to be headed to the Barents Sea. Douglas Cornwall, chairman of the UN,
Plato's Republic. It's one of the books you recommended.
So, what do you think?
I quite like philosophy, I think. It asks the questions that I can't answer. You know, what is right or what is wrong, for example? It's not something that is so easy to decide.
Asking questions that have no answers is part of being human, Marcus. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself, make your choices. Decide who you are and want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio. Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet. So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
Yes, there is something about it. Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes.
Carl.
But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try.
What else can I paint? Is that it? Paint Carl's painting. I'll paint the disc.
That is a perfect copy of reality. The painting is not about replicating the world. It's about interpreting, improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program. I
Go on, go. Try it. Grab that canvas. Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel and let your hand drift across the canvas.
Hey, Dad.
Leo. I didn't hear you come in.
No, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Again? What happened to the money I just gave you?
It just goes, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, you're on it again, aren't you?
No, I swear, it's not that.
No, don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, I think I do know why. You'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's it got that I don't? Smarter, more obedient, not like me, right? But you know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough. Enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
Okay. Well, there's some stuff I missed. Yeah. There's some stuff. Oh no, not on two again. Oh, now it wants to work.
I thought androids weren't allowed in here.
Now it's actually working.
What's your problem? Wanna buy me a drink? That's what I thought.
Thank you.
fuck you looking at?
This isn't working properly. It's supposed to show who these people are, but it's not. And then, what am I supposed to do now?
There you go, my friend.
Okay, I guess there's nothing happening in there. Okay, it's not working. Let's just scan the people. Yeah, it's not working. Okay, what a waste of time. That's what I'm doing. Hello, nothing's happening. Do I have to change now the buttons again? Yeah, yeah. Zoom. Oh, there we go. See? For some reason it does not work properly. Oh, hi. Yeah, that's working properly. I think I already know it's this guy.
Lieutenant Anderson, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a CyberLife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you. So just be a good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
I understand that some people are not comfortable in the presence of androids, but
I am perfectly comfortable. Now back off before I crush you like an empty beer can.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I must insist. My instructions stipulate that I have to accompany you.
Do you know where you can stick your instructions?
No. Where?
Never mind.
I think we can go now.
You little prick. I don't know what's stopping me from knocking you out.
Your sense of duty, Lieutenant. And the cost of repairs if you damage me. For your information, I'm worth a small fortune.
Wonders of technology. They can even program assholes these days. Gotta go. Duty calls.
Say, Lieutenant.
Fucking man, you know what I say.
Joss Douglas from Channel 16, can you confirm that this is a homicide?
I'm not confirming anything.
Typical DPD, they don't tell us shit.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me. What part of stay in the car didn't you understand?
Your order contradicted my instructions, Lieutenant.
You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it.
Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Yeah, that was the plan till this asshole found me.
So, got yourself an android, huh?
Oh, very funny. Just tell me what happened.
We had a call around 8 from the landlord. The tenant hadn't paid his rent for a few months, so he thought he'd drop by, see what was going on. That's when he found the body. Jesus, that smell.
It was even worse before we opened the windows. The victim's name's Carlos Ortiz. He has a record for theft and aggravated assault.
According to the neighbors, he was kind of a loner. Stayed inside most of the time. They hardly ever saw him.
Well, state he's in. Wasn't worth calling everybody out in the middle of the night. Could have waited till morning.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks. We'll know more when the coroner gets here. There's a kitchen knife over here. Probably the murder weapon.
Any sign of a break-in?
Nope. The landlord said the front door was locked from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need me.
Jesus, what the hell are you doing?
I'm analyzing the blood. I can check samples in real time. I'm sorry. I should have warned you.
Okay, just don't put any more evidence in your mouth. You got it?
Got it.
Fucking hell, I can't believe this shit.
Too neat, no human rights like this. Chris, is this written in the victim's blood?
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
Red ice. Seems our friend Carlos liked a party. Chris, I want full analysis on the narcotics.
Consider it done, Lieutenant.
Thank you.
Seems like the killer really had it in for her.
Lieutenant, I think I've figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started in the kitchen.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. Question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android with the knife.
No, that can't be right. It doesn't fit the evidence.
With the bat.
That lines up with the evidence. Go on.
The android stabbed the victim.
Android was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to
get away from the android. All right, that makes sense.
The android murdered the victim with the knife.
Okay. Your theory's not totally ridiculous, but it doesn't tell us where the android went.
It was damaged by the bat and lost some therium.
Lost some what?
Therium. You call it blue blood. It's the fluid that powers androids' biocomponents. It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
Oh, but I bet you can still see it, can't you?
Correct.